guys, chat, why don't you look at me in the eyes? Move this fucking table.
I think it's mainly just because,
two balls on 100, and they both bounce off!
I think it's because it's right up against the wall, so it's much easier to, like, get a lot of force back.
Fuck you!